Keep it on. No, I keep it on. Okay, so I welcome back to my channel if you are new here. How are you doing? My name is Toro. Why are you subscribed? You here, you watching my video, but you ain't subscribed. So my thing is, why would you watch somebody's video if you ain't here? Anyway, just subscribe to me. Make sure to share this video with y'all, because I think that's the moment you're working, especially about trying to see. I had a video plan for y'all because I was going to bake the cake. At this point, roll the clip. Roll the clip. Okay, I'm back. No, I don't like. Oh my god. Oh, look at the cake mix. Look at the worms. I carrying this back to the shop because I know you and I spent all of my money. Girl. I was going to bake the cake. You see all them worms, all that. I had to carry that back to the shop, and then he can say, oh, it probably come like that in the shipment. You know, you get inside your damn shop and raptors be crawling up in your ceiling. Why would you play with me? Why would you play with me and my money like that? You know what I could have buy with $3? I think it was $2 or like $4 something, $5, I think, I don't know. And you playing in my face. So I can just do like an updated Q&A to let y'all know why I was gone and how I doing as a person or whatever. I'm buying a new cake, I can bake it. I can eat it because I don't eat. But let me stop lying. Because y'all want me to bake a cake, I don't know why. That's why I'm busting. Okay, but with all that being said, let's get into the video. What's the tea?
Let me put my books down. Excuse me if I look down. Yes, I'm a little nervous, but I'm at your service. Look at what you took down.
And it's a turban. Let's get into it. You know, you get the very much. You get, and it looks like a Chinese symbol, like a cat, like, you know. Let's get into it. No shade.
Bitch, I know you fucking lie.
So I told y'all to ask me some questions on Instagram. My Instagram is iontordio. You should follow me. So I'ma get. Oh my. Bitch, stay up, girl. Y'all, I don't even care about this one, like, girl. I might edit it up. Yeah, I ain't sure. Don't text me. Someone asked how much best friends I have. I only have three. Yeah, I only have three best friends because my so-called best friend, she leave me for a boyfriend child. So yeah, she blocked me. Anyway, I don't even want to get into that. Next question is, what would your superpower be? I don't know. I feel like because I'm a Gemini and like I have two sides. If I was to have a superpower, it would be like, Someone asked, am I single? I very much am. Single and ready to. I just took you. Okay, next question. What is my favorite gay/transgender influencer? My favorite transgender influencer is Nikita Dragon. And my favorite. I have like a few favorite gays, single influencers. First, I have We Love Shay. I have Goddamn Zoe. Yeah, We Love Shay and Goddamn Zoe, honestly. Next question. What grade am I in? I'm in grade 10, going in grade 11. So yeah. Someone asked not a question, but I love your vibe. Thank you. Thank you so much. I love yours too. When you found out you was a sorry. I'm a. Someone said I love you when you find me where, you know, a faggot.
Sorry.
I can save that question for my coming out story.
If it ain't about me, let's keep cheating. Okay.
Someone asked, how old are you and your B-day? I'm 15 and my birthday is on May the 28th. So my birthday, I don't even get into that, but just know my birthday is on May the 28th. So yeah. Someone asked, are you going to do vlogs? I am. I think you men, you know what, never mind. Probably when I start working and I can like carry on with me. But other than that, my life ain't interesting, so ain't really nothing to vlog and talk about. Someone asked, are you going to get tattoos when you get older? Of course, I'm going to get a tattoo for this summer, so y'all don't tell my mommy. I ain't get like, I don't know, like, I ain't get a summer but she can't see it. Like, probably, I don't know. Who is my celebrity crush? Lil Nas, Tokyo. Yeah, I think that's it. Someone asked, do I live in Nassau? Hell no, Nassau is very much ghetto. Why would I want to live in Nassau? Okay, someone asked, what's my dream job? Number one, I don't have a dream job. I don't want to work for nobody. I don't want to take orders from nobody. I don't want to do nothing for nobody, so I ain't doing it.
Period.
But I would say, what's something I want to do when I get older? I would want to do YouTube. I don't want to just do YouTube because, like, I like doing YouTube. No shit.
Period. Pussy real juicy. Pussy real fat.
You Toro, why are you so fine? Like, ugh. Stop. I'm fine. Someone asked, what is your favorite car? My favorite cars are Teslas, Porsches, a Honda, a BMW, a Audi, a Buick. And yeah. That's it. Someone asked, say, is YouTube something you want to do for the rest of your life? Or, I won't say for the rest of my life. I would just say, like, for now. Like, I probably might stop. Because by then, I feel like I would be rich. What inspired you to make a YouTube channel? Nothing. Well, let me stop. I ever wanted to do YouTube. I just didn't know, like, when I was going to start it. Someone asked, what do you want to be when you grow up? I want to be an actor. Someone asked, top or bottom? Okay, if you ask me if I'm a top or bottom, very much bottom.
Period.
Okay, since that's all of the questions, I'm just like talk. So like, that's all the questions, so whatever. I don't know why it's so short. But like, the reason why I was gone was because like YouTube, posting, being consistent, all of that. I was like so lazy and over it. I was in I don't want to do it, so I just didn't do it. You can follow me on my TikTok you can follow my TikTok and my Instagram at I am Tori Dior, because I have the same name for two of my TikTok and Instagram. That's the only apps I use. You can follow me on Facebook if you want, but like, I don't use Facebook, so yeah, don't, please. Much. That's the end of this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share. I'm sure John, because I think he's my boyfriend. But like, thank y'all so much for watching. Maybe you're my everything. You're all I ever wanted.